Oh, hey, I'm D.
And I'm Z.
Welcome to episode 7 of D-Side C-Lock.
Today, we're going to explain about the periodic tables and what the numbers mean.
So, what do the numbers mean?
Well, D, if you look at the periodic table here, there are numbers below the elements, which is called the atomic mass. Let me explain to you what you're talking about. What the atomic mass is. The number below the element's name is the atomic mass, as I said. The atomic mass tells you the total mass of all the protons and neutrons in the atom. Electrons are so tiny that they have very little effect on the total mass in the atom. Recall that is the average mass of the element's atom. Not all atoms in the element have exactly the same mass. Some slightly have values that are than others. And some don't.
What about the number that goes up and down as a 12?
Those are the atomic numbers. The atomic number above the element symbol on the left is what it's called.
I see.
It shows how many protons are in the nucleus atoms of the element.
What are the atomic numbers?
Well, the atomic number is the number first where it's located is on the top left of the element. It shows how many protons are in the nucleus of one atom of the element. The oxygen atom, for example, always has 8 protons. If you found 6 protons in an atom, the periodic table would show that you were looking at a carbon. Because atoms are neutral, then the number of protons equals the number of electrons. Therefore, the atomic number also tells you how many electrons in an atom.
Wow, I now understand everything about the periodic table. I hope you guys understand it too. Thanks for watching.
See you there on our 8th episode. See you there.